This is the top-of-the-range household assistant. It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
200 languages and dialects. And handles the kids only from elementary school up to university level.
Honey, it looks amazing. This is exactly what we need.
How much did you say it cost? At the moment, we're doing a special promotion on this entire range.
I can show you
$7,999 with a 48 months interest-free credit. And it does absolutely all the work around the house. Painting, plumbing, gardening, repairs. At night, it switches to surveillance mode. Contacts emergency services if there's a break-in or if it detects smoke.
Excuse me, how much is that one over there?
The MPA is slightly more expensive, but it has many of the functions.
Thank you. And we're good? Can I go pick it up?
Yeah.
I don't like this guy.
There it is. It was a bit difficult getting it back in work in order.
Okay.
It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
The car hit it. Stupid accident.
Oh, I see. Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it, meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
That'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
Kara.
My name is Kara.
Yes, I think that's enough for one day.
Here, let me help.
Oh, thank you, dear.
Hey, water.
You have run 12 miles and are 5 miles away from your goal. Through you. You are the one by whom the evil will come. You are the one who will destroy Detroit. We can no longer live without these slaves obeying our every selfish desire. We prefer to live with machines than with our own kind. Technology is our god now.
Identification verified. Here is your order number 847. That will be $63.99. Please confirm payment.
Welcome to Android parking.
Payment confirmed.
Transaction complete.
Going, tin can?
What are you doing?
Hmm?
Pick it up!
No kidding.
Faster!
Hey guys, check it out. We got one of those tin cans here.
Look at this little motherfucker. You steal our jobs, but you can't even stand up!
We're gonna fuck your bitch ass up.
Yeah, waste it.
Do it!
Alright. It's enough. Leave it alone.
Let us teach this bastard a lesson.
you damage it, I'm gonna have to fine you.
I'm gonna take your job next. Let me see how you like it.
Okay. Let's go. Run along.
Coming? You've been gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, and you take care of... God damn it, where the fuck's the brat gone now? Alice! Alice! Oh, there you are. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Yes, Todd.
Get started down here, then you do upstairs.
like playing out here? Aren't you going to school today?
Stuff. It makes me nervous.
I'm sorry, Don.
You just stay the fuck out of my business, unless you want to piss me off. You want to piss me off?
No, Don.
Yeah. Maybe. Depends on what you need. Yeah. I can get that. Yeah. I'll bring it tomorrow. Yeah, same place. Near that. Kara!
Yes, Todd?
Bring me a cold beer!
Right away.
Out of the way, for fuck's sake!
I'm sorry, Todd. It won't happen again.
Alice! You better stop that right now!
Why is she always pushing me? Always pushing.
I've made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me.
Another 225,000 jobs were lost from the U.S. economy in October, according According to the Department of Labor, bringing the unemployment figure up to 37.3.
President Warren spoke today at the opening of a new CyberLife plant near Milwaukee. At the event, the president again praised CyberLife's role in the exceptional performance of the U.S. economy. She further announced the Department of Defense will acquire 200,000 Android combat units as part of her increased military spending.
I just want to tidy up your room a little. I only need 2 minutes. Is that okay, Alice? Alice in Wonderland. Of course. If you'd give me some personal information, I could take better care of you. Your father said you chose my name. Kara, it's nice. How did you choose it? You should tell me about yourself. What you like to do, where you like to go, your favorite foods. That would really help me. You're very quiet. I hope I don't scare you.
are you doing?
I'm playing.
You're playing? I know what you're thinking. You think your dad's a lowlife? Huh? Fucking loser? Can't get a job, take care of his family? Don't you think I tried to make things work? But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up! I know what you think of me. You hate me. You hate me, don't you? Say it! You hate me! God, what am I doing? I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You know I love you, don't you? You know I love you.
Thank you.